call room service.
When in doubt, press 0. Nope, that wasn't it.
Yeah? How do you call room service? Where's the number on this?
On the phone.
Oh, on the phone?
Yeah.
There's no numbers on the phone.
Yeah, there's no numbers on the phone.
Emma, I can't find the number.
Can't find the number.
It's right here.
Oh! There it is.
We go home tomorrow. It's such a strange feeling because we've been in Italy for so long that we almost miss home. As soon as we land, I'm sure 20 minutes later, we're gonna be like, oh my God, let's go back to Italy. I don't know why we always do this. Our boat is boarding. We made it. So that's Capri right there.
I see lilacs in the rain, and you are with me again. When April sprinkles her dreams in my heart. When we
I found somebody that's gonna give us a tour. At first we were kind of skeptical, but then we sat in his car and we're like,
yeah.
This little bend in the road is called the Mamma Mia bend. I'm told it's because when people come here and they see this, they say Mamma Mia.
One of the best things to do in Capri is to go on a chairlift. But because there's single chairlifts, Em is too scared to go.
It's okay.
So she's gonna read and have a coffee and I'm gonna go there by myself.
We're so high up. There was no way Em could do this by herself. Oh my God, this is insane.
Hi.
How was it?
Really good. Yeah. Really, really good. You missed out.
While Saj was enjoying the view, I was sitting here enjoying my coffee and reading.
I'm scared of heights, but she's not scared of doing this.
Now we're in central Capri, so this is where people
spend money.
I see lilacs in the rain, and you are with me again. When April sprinkles her dreams in my heart.
This little fatso ate the whole ice cream to herself.
Say bye, Capri. Em, say bye to Capri. Is that how you say bye to an island?
Oh my God, I can't believe I'm saying that. Like, our trip is coming to an end.
We go home tomorrow.
Em's excited. She's craving Indian food and a home-cooked meal.